ఆకాశవాణి సిలిమాంగ్స్ టాలీవుడ్ కేంద్రం. కొత్త వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్లు కావాలంటే ఈ గంట నొక్కండి.
హాయ్, ఐమ్ గోపి సుందర్. ఐఎమ్ డూయింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఫర్ గీతా గోవిందర్, డైరెక్టెడ్ బై పరశురామ్. సో దెర్ ఆర్ 5 సాంగ్స్ అండ్ యాజ్ యూజువల్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్ మెలోడియస్ సాంగ్ అండ్ దెర్ ఇస్ ద ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ ఆల్సో. హోప్ యూ ఆల్ ఎంజాయ్ దిస్ మూవీ అండ్ రియలీ హ్యాపీ టు వర్క్ విత్ దిస్ ఎంటైర్ క్రూ.
About Geeta Govindan's storyline.
Anyway, I cannot say that storyline. It's a romantic comedy. And definitely you have to come and watch in theatres. You will all enjoy this movie. That's all I can say for now. With a lot of good melodies. He's having a very good melody sense. So, our sync really matched for this film.
About Bunny Master.
Banivasji, it is like, this is our second film. First was Balle Balle Magadivoy. And I'm really happy to work with him. We have a good bond. We call each other brother, like that. We feel each other. Very warm friendship is there. I'm really happy to work with him. And I really love to work more with him.
About Allu
Arvind? Allu Arvind Garu, it's a lot of respect. I'm settled in Cochin, so I rarely come to Hyderabad. So whenever I come to Hyderabad, I used to meet him. I'm really happy that I'm in his office here. Really happy.
How special is Geeta Govindan in your movies?
It's like Geeta Govindan is... Every film we say like it's special, special, special. So I don't know what is special. So it's nothing new in saying that special, special always. People has to say, after watching this film, if they feel special, then we are proud. Like, it's nothing new in, like, I'm saying, telling this film is special. Always I say, this film is special, nothing new about it. Definitely people, like film lovers, music lovers, should go to theatres and watch the film. Then you people should say that, what is special about it.
About Inkem Kavali movie, the song.
Yeah.
How did
you perform? Inkem Inkem Kavali, it's like I'm really thankful to all the Telugu audience for accepting a Malayali music director to your industry, and whatever music I'm doing is getting clicked here. It's not only because of luck, it's all because of a lot of hard work involved in it. And this is my about 23rd year in the industry, in Malayalam industry, as an assistant music director, like that. So that's a huge story. So now it's Inkem 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 Kavali. It's, I think, after Adiga Adiga, this is the major hit for me. So I'm really thankful to the entire audience who accept me as I am, as my melodies. And I always believe that people, Telugu audience or anywhere, women will love always melodies. Melody stands in their mind forever. So thank you for this appreciation. I'm getting warm welcoming from the Telugu audience and to Facebook, and a lot of people are appreciating me for this Inkem Inkem Kavali, and a lot of people are connecting with it, with their lives, and they're making a lot of cover videos, and really thankful to them. Thankful loving that song, and it's sung by none other than Sid Sriram. This is Adiga Adiga sung by Sid Sriram, and now this Inkem Inkem Kavali, Sid Sriram sung. And our combination is really working out well. So, hope we'll do more songs for your ears and hearts.
How many songs are there in the total album, and which is the best song
for me?
Yes.
For me, it's like asking to a mother, like, which kid you like more. It's like, for me, all the songs are favorites, and it's all my creation. So a lot of hard work involved in it. So there are 5 songs in this film, and there's a bit song also. So totally 5.5 songs. It's not about the song, it's all about the situation for the film, which the director explains to me what is that film required. I don't do music just for a music's sake. I do music for the film only. We do feature film music, so it has to work with the film, then only it will go into places and it will catch your hearts. That's what I believe.
Say some all the best to Geeta Govindan. cast and crew.
I really take this opportunity to tell all the best to the entire crew members of Geeta Govinda. So it's going to release on August 15th worldwide.
Subscribe. Keep subscribing.
Subscribe.
Follow watching Silly Monks Network.